First, we'll talk about colors. So granite offers 9 different nature-inspired hues that are going to really give you longevity in your kitchen. You're not going to get tired of the look or the color. We have cool and warm tones that can match various decors with browns and truffles, as well as coal black that's a true matte black, whites and grays that are really neutral to match both cool and warm tones in your countertops. We have cinder here, which is a nice matte color that's dark but not too overwhelming. Biscuit, which is really warm and comforting. Warm tones have really been on trend in kitchens for the last year and a half. Everybody's been virtual in their homes, touching glass surfaces, looking at monitors, needing warmth and comfort. Is something people are really craving. So the texture and color of sill granite, the warmth and the movement in countertops, in wood with different wood grain tones, all really tie together into that trend that we're seeing, that people want that comfort and not just static glossy surfaces that feel cold and sterile. Truffles also were a really popular one. It has cool and warm tones all in one. It really goes with everything. Metallic gray, cafe, concrete gray, really there's something there for everybody.